And we're on your side with some good news for students at Virginia Wesleyan University. For the sixth year in a row, the school is freezing tuition. Their board approved the decision during its winter meeting last week. So this means full-time students will pay the same tuition next year, according to the president of the university.